Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Nebraska versus Wisconsin college basketball matchup on Saturday, February 15, 2020. PickDogs.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between Nebraska and Wisconsin. And, you know, it's been a tough year for the Huskers. Usually they're at least competitive at home, and you know, they go on the road and they try and sneak in a win here or there and get close to qualifying for the NCAA tournament. Not the case this season. It has just been a really rough season for Nebraska. They just haven't been able to put together anything as far as wins go. They're 7-17 on the season and just 5-7 at home. But Wisconsin has hardly been a world beater. 14-10 on the season, 3-6 on the road this season, just 5-5 in their last 10 games. Really not covering the spread in most of those games either. Just 3-5-2 against the number. You know, I just think that Nebraska, maybe this is a spot where they kind of step up. At least they have a chance. They're getting 6.5 points in this one as a home dog. Why not? I'll take the 6.5 with Nebraska, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDogs.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on the live show at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.